كم من جربوا؟
نعم.
Thank you.
expect answers with IG, and that's why we were there. And they sent somebody and said, yes, IG is going to see you, but he's in a meeting. He'll see you after 14:30. Can you go then and call me? And I said, I have the time, we have the patience. Mm-hmm. We can sit here until after the end of that meeting. Now, it is surprising that if I can walk through, all of us, the four of us can walk through without an appointment, why you require an appointment? It's totally unacceptable and unbelievable.
I think this is a story. I just need to understand why the business is a company. We may seek divine intervention to help. Because where do I go to? Like, we're not capacity to fight for something, not done, and this guy's trying to provide. I can't even pick the phone and ask him, why is this happening? So it's like,
yeah,
Your Excellency, the fact that the four of us could be allowed. And you are not being allowed, just shows that this is targeted at you. This is a personal issue. Mm. It is you they are targeting, and I think that the best, Your Excellency, is that let us give them the time that they asked for. They told me that they are 14:30, they are 10, they've left their numbers. Let's wait for them.
Yeah.
If they don't answer, we shall come here tomorrow or the night.
Okay. I'm going to help my wife back. We said to come and visit me at home. I'm going to give my job today. But I'm going to organize with that as one. I have to my wife out of the house. We have already packed. We have left. We didn't even spend the night there. But they think they can start to help me by giving me crumbs and all these other benefits. I will seek my wife.
I'm going to go to the hospital.